What's up everybody, welcome back to another video, and today for you guys we have Warframe. Now I'm going to be doing some of the missions for Stolen Dreams, which is one of the story based missions, I believe. See this one. Now that one I need to buy the thing, that one I need to buy the thing, or find the thing to be more specific, but still that's besides the point. What this is going to be about, this video, is mainly about Stolen Dreams. So why don't we have fun doing that, shall we? Now, I'm not quite sure what the hell this mission's about. All I know is that I have to go kill things and then, yeah. Ooh, that shit looks fancy. Get 5 kills while sliding.
LaRue tells me that the Grineer are storing their 2 arcane codices on the Scallion. You need to find both to complete this mission.
There's one. Right here. Technically, I wasn't sliding. So it doesn't count. I don't know if I even need ferrite. I guess I just collect stuff. Sorry guys, but I'm a hoarder of shit. Oh my god, they're letting the sliding kill these things. I don't say people, but these aren't quite, you know, people. Like, who are you? What do you think you are? Oh, what's over here? It's a Scion star. Oh, I did kill him when I did slide. Game me. And my sliding capabilities, yeah. Anyway. Ha ha. Ha. Yeah. I know, I just feel like I'm obligated to break every one of these, I see. So I do. That's because it's shiny and I can break it, and it's a video game and breaking things is fun. Okay, let's just get this mission here and done with. So we can move on to whatever it is next on the agenda.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Okay, we're playing mobile Fortnite. I'm mobile PUBG just now. And I got the 3rd place. I had like 9 kills. I bossed everyone I saw, because you know I have a lot of experience when it comes to mobile things and their workings. And my accuracy was on point. I killed everything that I came near. No one even got close to taking me out. And yet.
Gone. That's
I'm sure
it.
I'm gonna
That's
need something.
An arcane codex.
What's an arcane codex and why do I need it? And why do I want it? Lotus. Follow me. I want it. Get up. Get me up. Thank you. Oh, that's enough. I'm bored. I'm leaving now. I wish I could go faster. How did I get up here? That bewilders me. Anyway. You're dead. That's broken. One turn up. I think I go as far as to say that I like PUBG more than Fortnite, because I've only played the mobile version of PUBG, and people aren't going to be as good on there as they are on, you know, PC. So rude. No, I ain't got all day. Let's just get his mission over and done with. You know what? Whatever. You're a resilient fucker, aren't you? Try resilience doesn't get people dead. Being and looking like a badass does.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Oh, I can never... I can never figure out how to do these, and it really takes me forever. I know it's a really simple way of doing it, but I can never figure it out. That ain't working. I need to one day go back and watch one of these videos and then be like, oh, that's how I did it. Why is this gonna? This is wasting so much time. I don't understand why I'm even. I'm so dumb sometimes. Right. No. Okay, I don't see how that could be helpful. Can go through there. That leads. Oh wait, do I have to do this? No, I did not say open the door, didn't I? Maybe do it twice again. I wasn't sure I said maybe do it twice. Because I don't have to do this one. I can just go do C. And then we'll be Gucci and Lisa, and I can, you know, not sit here forever trying to do this. But, I don't want to do this. Like, what is it? Oh, what the fuck? Well then, that was unexpected and I have no clue how I just did that, or even, how I got here.
Excellent work, a clean extraction with no alarms. Good
or
work, you
how
found an arcane codex.
How I plan on getting back out. Okay. Let me out. No, I have to do the weird parkour stuff again. No. There's a parkour that I didn't really do, I just jumped some things. Hope so. Sorry, I wasted your guys' time there. I am not very smart, as you can tell. But let's just see if I can get C. And get the fuck out of here. Do not start shooting people, please. I reached to shoot someone. I was confused where a point. Is that your girlfriend? Sorry. Oh. Probably should go through this way, I'm gonna guess. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't understand what the point of this is. It's just irritating. Thank you. something. It's really annoying me. There's nothing else.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger
the device, just be simple enough that I can get in and get out. I'll take it from the other side. Fine.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Wait a second.
You've got the codices, and there's nothing more for us here. Get to extraction.
Where the hell am I now? I don't even know this game anymore, it just doesn't make any sense. There we go. Okay. Oh, what the hell, I'm at the wall again. I don't know how to get out. Is this the way out? What the hell? I could have done that in the first place. Fuck you, game. Fuck. Oh, wow, that's something. It looks sinister and evil. Damn it. Come on, Tino. Just break the box, please. That looks evil and something. Bird, I should probably look into that. No way. I'll just split you in half so I can. I don't mind being frozen. What the fuck were you? Who cares, you're sliced up now. Bench up swear. Up swear. Hi. My name's Tenno. Your name's Dead. Hi, Dead. Hey guys, I'm leaving now. Have a good time. I'm not going to kill you all because it's too much effort. I'll grab that though. I don't know what I do with polymer. I never look at the ingredients I need unless, you know, it tells me I need it. Usually I break everything that I pretty much can. Boy! Don't even try with that human shield to stop me. Yeah. Rifle Jimmy Jam stuff. Jimmy Jam, that's some bullshit. Let's go. Easy. Yeah. We got state of shade and vitality. Oh, I don't care. Ooh, Oxium. I don't think I know what that is. Got Ayrton. Cyan Star.
Operator, have you looked at these codices? They're absolutely beautiful, composed with such elegance and grace. I've never seen anything like them. Is there even an operator capable of writing anything so perfect?
I completed these two, he was annoying to kill.
But you still have no idea what they mean, do you?
No, I don't. I haven't done that one yet.
Not really.
I haven't done that one yet.
Well, I've
completed
once
a week.
You to understand.
But then I also got Stolen Dream. So we can go for about 24 minutes. We've got a good half an hour left of recording to get in. Take the Corpus Arcane Indices Roche Phobos. I haven't been here yet. It's a new place. Oh my god. I like new places. They're fun. This is a cool timer. Get 30 rifle kills. Easy!
We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this Corpus facility.
I really have your Lotus. Well then, I guess I'm trying to go. Triple kill. Quadruple kill. That what? A quintuple? Killing spree. I don't know what that is. Oh, that was a beautiful shot, that one. Please just ignore my... Doesn't care. Chew that. Get away from me. Oh, I care. Over here, we got some, Rubio. Oh, I forgot where I am. And how. Incredibly annoying these places to do this. Hacking business. I'm busy here.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Okay. I'm going to disable lasers. One through here. I'm going to grab these. When those came in, make it easy to do that.
Triggered
the alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure. Oh, my brain. Wow, frickin' hell.
To destroy all their data. This mission is over.
Jesus, that was something. Trying to do this hacking is not easy. Especially when my mindset isn't in the right place. So, Jesus. Let's try again. Over to Phobos. Where is it? There we go. My boy got a bow right here.
We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility.
I've alerted enemies. I highly doubt that's gonna be happening, love.
Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You've triggered the alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure.
Fucking swear to God. I don't care about you fucking robot. Okay. That's annoying. Don't rage, typical. Just keep your cool. And don't break the game. That's what I need to do. Be chilled. Time. And then I give up. This PlayStation will let me record a video for longer than an hour because soon he's annoying. And if you put two videos up to over an hour, the game tells you to go jog on. And you're like, oh, thank you, PlayStation. I love you too. So anyway.
Down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. Nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You've triggered the alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure.
Oh, fuck my life. Ow. So the second you came in here.
We allowed the enemy to destroy all their data. This mission is over.
Shut up, ladies. I don't care anymore. Whoopsie. Mama, I did an oopsie. I am not happy about this. Let's just end the bloody video because it is driving me insane. But as per usual, I could just go meh. Yeah. What the hell? That doesn't open. What is that? Why does this open all of a sudden?
Disgusting, is it not, operator? Or just would enjoy
purging this.
Cleaning this room, but sadly this vile mass serves you and your warframes. Necessary evil. Operator, no! Have you lost your mind?
Wait, what's happening? I don't... Wait, what? Oh, that's a big fish. What did that just do? Guys? One last go. I mean, and my flaming tenno are gone.
We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You've triggered the alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure.
Dead end, isn't it? Jesus.
Data integrity verified.
Retrieval
was successful.
This man is a legend. Please. Thank God that was him right now. This man Jordy knows what he's doing. Run, Jordy. Ignore that.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. With no alarms.
One more. Now we have to get to the editing part of my video. Okay.
Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
All right. gonna think that we're good on a criminal basis.
Data extracted.
You are a fucking legend at hacking, aren't you, bro?
We have all three codices.
Nah,
no,
you've
only
got fucking ciphers. I'm not at that level yet. Get me the fuck out of here.
Another job well executed.
Hey, what was this? Attack speed on melee. Oh, I'm using that now. And I'm actually doing more damage than you, that makes no sense. But do well. You need to get some fucking ciphers. Cause it's like instant lag.
Operator, these make sense now. This is machine code, meant to interface directly with a machine. Pity that machine has likely rusted into dust by now.
Ordo, did you say something about a machine?
Ordis's name is Ordis.
Yeah, yeah, listen, that first codex is in the derelict. I pulled it from some sort of machine.
I wonder, if we load the complete set of arcane codices back into that machine, would the code still execute?
I don't know what finishing damage is.
We're about to find out. Tenno, get ready to go into the void.
Wait, what? Void? Where? Oh, baby. How do I leave? That'll be it for today, guys. Thanks to Geordie, obviously. But I will not be doing this, don't worry. But thanks for watching. Have an awesome day. And peace out.